What's happening, YouTube? Jagger here. Check it out, people. Welcome back to Call of Duty Ghost Extinction Mode on the map of Exodus, which is the last and final chapter of the Extinction Saga in Call of Duty Ghost. Now, the cutscene at the end of this game, you guys will actually see the ending, but not the cutscene, because I do not have the rights to upload that at this point in time. But the cutscene at the end actually showcases that there will probably be a Ghost 2 or Extinction 2 coming out in the next 3 years, but let's talk about that later. But right now, I just want to showcase this brand new weapon called the NX1 Disruptor, which is the brand new powerful wonder weapon. I'm gonna call it the wonder weapon, aka the plasma rifle, because what it does, it holds 10 rounds out of zero. And when you guys actually look at the bottom right hand corner, when I pull it back out, you'll see it says 10 rounds out of zero. And what that means, that there are only 10 plasma rounds in this gun, but when you shoot it and the ammo goes down, it actually replenishes its own ammo. So the ammo comes back every 2 seconds per plasma round, which is great because essentially you have unlimited ammo in this gun. Now, the best thing about this gun is once you actually hold the L trigger, it charges up all of the plasma rounds into one big bubble and shoots all of its plasma at the same time. You guys are gonna see me demonstrate that here right now. Boom, look at that plasma bubble go. Now, I have no ammo in that gun, but since I switched weapons, the ammo is still being replenished. So when I switch back to the NX1 Disruptor, you guys will actually see that the ammo is still there, which is pretty badass. Now, that's the first thing I want to discuss with you guys. The next thing is actually how to boost teeth. This is the brand new best way to boost teeth in Call of Duty Ghost Extinction Mode, because everything is so freaking expensive. I mean, the double class alone is 1,000, sorry about that, my accent is coming out again, 1,000 teeth for double class, which gives you the ability to hold two classes with this upgrade at the same time simultaneously, which is kind of crazy. Now, the way to boost teeth in this game is just right here, what you're looking at on the map of Exodus. Instead of actually ending the game, because all the players in the game at the same time have to go to this Cortex and hold the X button. Now, when you hold the X button, if you're on Xbox, and if you are on PlayStation, it will be the square button. And when everyone hold the button at the same time, the game will end. But you do not have to end the game. The enemies will just keep spawning. And remember, for every 100-150 cryptids that you kill, what's gonna happen? You're gonna get a tooth. So this will actually boost everything at the same time. If you have relics on, it'll boost your score, it'll boost your XP, it'll boost your rank, it'll boost everything, your kills, your bullets fired, everything. And especially it's gonna boost your teeth, because for every 100-150 cryptids that you kill, you will earn one tooth, giving you the ability to just be here all day for endless amount of hours, earning endless amount of teeth, which is the best way to actually boost teeth. And I will actually make a different video later on showing you guys actually the effects on how many teeth you can get within the amount of hours. I'll probably just do it for 3 hours and see how much teeth that I can actually get out of it. And if it's more than 15 or 20 or 30, maybe that's the best way to actually boost it until they patch it. Because, you know, every time I make a boosting video, they always patch it. Remember when I made that Call of Duty Zombies video on how everyone can get the Slick with Fire, the first one in the world, by everyone just going to the table and holding X and all four players got it back in the days when Call of Duty Zombies was popular. I made that video, and in 8 hours Treyarch patched it. So hopefully they're not watching this video, but probably they are, and they probably will end up patching it. But once you got a squad like I do have right now, it's really easy to kill everybody and just keep reviving everyone, because the enemies are really easy to kill because of this plasma weapon, which is the NX1 Disruptor. So now, until next video, you guys have a beautiful evening. Sorry for the late upload. I'm just gonna let the video play so you guys can actually get a feel of what it looks like to be boosting on this map of Exodus. Anything else? Oh yes, more butter, please. Oh, my bad, sorry, wrong video. That's not my movie upload video. By the way, I hope you guys actually enjoy my movie reviews. I do enjoy making them for you. And smack that like button, subscribe today, Juggerscribe if you have not already. Until next video, man, peace.
chamber outside the left gate. Detonate the cortex. Now!
deployed. Detonate the Cortex. Now!
Shield online. Special ammo ready. He's down.
cortex.